There's nothing quite like the smell of soybeans being flame roasted on a cool November morning. Here we see the beans, fresh from the field, flowing out of the grain cart and being augured up into the rotating drum flame roaster. Inside, the beans will be roasted to approximately 270 degrees. Here we see the roasted beans being dropped down into the back auger that'll auger them up and into a new grain cart where they'll cool. Boy, it really smells good right there.